dollar. At least it's his
own rules for the sake of the oil in their blubber. And the skeletons of just a few of them ended up here in the Natural History Museum. When I was growing up, whale products were used mostly in food. I must have unconsciously eaten a fair amount of blubber because it was an ingredient of margarine. And during the war, when meat was really scarce, I certainly ate what was euphemistically called Arctic steak, whale meat. But it never occurred to me that whales could actually be taken. But improved methods of tracking and killing whales are reducing their numbers alarmingly. 600 yards of rope are
drawn out in the whole giant desert. Come on.
By the 1960s,